We struggled with this. It's weird to open a show without acknowledging the loss of Stephen Sondheim. This may be the least Stephen Sondheim show that you have ever seen. But I can tell you this, that mind blew open the doors of what the American theater, not only American musical theater, but all of American theater could contain. He blew on the sparks of genius that inspired all of these people, whether it was Jonathan Larson, Lynn Miranda, we're all here, I really think, because of him. So, weirdly, ironically, we are about to honor the greatest Jewish and lyricist of the American theater with a wordless English